Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter the error processing abandoned, the video could not be processed while trying to upload a video to your YouTube channel, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. The first solution is to render the video again. Go to the same tool that you were using to render the previous video and then add it again. Click on finish, do whatever modifications you need and export the file again. The next solution will be to disable the VPN and upload again. This is because YouTube does not like you to change your geolocation. I am using a VPN connection on my computer. All I need to do is simply switch it off and close the VPN. After this, I can try uploading the video again. The third solution is to use the correct file format. Now, while a lot of file formats are available and a lot of them are accepted by YouTube, I will suggest you to stick to MP4. So go and check for a good MKV or any other video file format to MP4 converter and then upload the file there, change its type, and after changing the type, you can upload it to your YouTube channel. The fourth solution is to increase the speed of the internet connection. To check the speed of the internet connection, go to fast.com and click on the refresh button. It will show the current speed of your internet connection. In my case, it is good enough. If it is not good enough, then you can contact your internet service provider to increase the speed or upgrade to a better plan. The next solution is to make sure that you are not uploading a duplicate video. I'll explain how you can check for this. Open your YouTube channel, then go to the search bar here. Search for the video you are about to upload, like for example, the virus and threat protection one, and hit enter. Check if there is any duplication of this video. If you have a duplicate video, then you will not be able to upload the current one till you remove the first one. The last solution will be to change the browser. For example, I was using YouTube on Firefox. All I need to do is copy the same link and try opening it on a different browser. I usually recommend Microsoft Edge because it uses the Chromium base and is one of the best browsers. This would usually work with Microsoft Edge. If you still are unable to resolve the problem, then please go to the original article on the website, scroll down to the comment section and comment on it. If we find your comment, we will try to search for further solutions. And if you are able to resolve the problem, then please feel free to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.